Chang Wang's the board felt it was best to avoid rushing a final presentation and taking the time that we needed to present the information to them. So what is to expect moving forward? The Nutley Board of Education intends to move a resolution for a vote upon completion of this evening's town hall on the proposed construction projects and costs on a special ballot for December 12, 2017. Upon resolution approval, the Nutley Board of Education will notify the county clerk's office about this vote. To remain compliant with the 6-day ballot notification requirement, we will notify the county no later than October 13, 2017. Dr. Glazer will be discussing some upcoming dates. For any community members who would like to assist the district volunteering to disseminate information prior to the election. Our board recognizes that the challenges we face as a community, each member of this 9-member board has spent several years working with our current and previous administration, teachers, architects, and demographers to better understand not only the current space issues, but also the future space needs in the years to come. Our goal has always been to maintain transparency and open communication with the community. The construction projects we have discussed with the community support the long-term space needs for our students and enhance our community. The Nutley Board of Education continues to remain accountable to our children and the residents of Nutley. We are hopeful that our process and transparency translates to the best long-term outcome for all of Nutley. And please understand that our vote to resolve to have a special referendum is the result of years of study and continuous planning. It represents what our experts have advised us are the best and most viable solutions for the long term. The Board of Education does not impose a referendum. The Board of Education does not mandate tax impacts. The community and each of you as taxpayers will tell us with your vote if you are willing to finally address the district's infrastructure, space, and programming issues. For the Board of Education, there is no win and there is no lose. There is no pass and there is no fail. This is about community. It is about nothing. It is about having a voice and providing the Board of Education direction in our commitment to this community and our children. And as a board, we are confident that by presenting these solutions and asking for your direction, we are doing our very best to provide an exceptional education to all of our current and future Nutley students. And looking at the